A Baltimore County dog groomer goes to jail after a poodle's grooming session led to its death. Celeste Renone was sentenced today, 9 months after the dog named Raja came home from a grooming session with multiple injuries. This is the story 11 News reporter Dariel Snipes has been following since the beginning. She joins us now live with more from the courthouse in Towson. Dariel?
Stan, at Celeste Renone's sentencing hearing, the judge ordered her to start her 90-day sentence immediately, so she was handcuffed and hauled off to jail. The dog's owner, who she's accused of killing, said as justice was served.
I'm just really relieved this is over, and I'm very happy with the judge's decision today.
It's been a long 9 months for Nancy Pine. In February, her 14-year-old dog, Raja, died shortly after coming back from grooming by Celeste. And today, that groomer, Celeste Rayon, was sentenced to 90 days in jail, 3 years suspended, for animal cruelty and mutilation.
I am very glad that she did get jail time. She took a life, and she needs to be held responsible for that.
In court, Rayon told the judge, "I am sorry. I feel really bad. I didn't mean to hurt Raja. Sorry, I snapped. I can't control it." Rayon says she suffered a cerebral hemorrhage a couple of years ago, and that causes her to have seizures and a panic disorder. Rayon claims Raja bit her, and that caused her to have an attack.
I think that she used a lot of excuses and continued to deny that she killed my dog, and I think that she needs to be held accountable, and the truth needs to come out.
Baltimore County District Court Judge Barbara Jung told Rayon before she sentenced her, "Something is wrong in your life, that you could do this to a dog." The judge also ordered, as a part of her probation, that she forfeit her grooming license. This is something Raja's owner, Nancy Pine, has been working toward.
It just didn't seem fair that she was able to continue to groom. But now that we've gotten the judge's decision, I'm hoping that she will stop grooming animals, any animals.
So Celeste Rayon was sentenced to 90 days in jail, but her legal troubles are far from over. There is another case where she's accused of harming another dog she was supposed to be grooming. This case happened even before Raja died. That trial is expected to start next week. Reporting live from Towson, Dariel Snipes, WBAL-TV 11 News.